Hi, this is Scary Starbeam with Scary's Wide World of Mystery. I'm going to be doing readings for absolutely no apparent reason. Anyway, I'm going to start with the birthday gang first, Aquarius, and then I'll move to Pisces and so on and so forth, okay? Oh my goodness, okay. These three cards just leapt out. All right. Okay, so one of these cards is obviously, it's obviously not supposed to be there, but all right. Nice. Okay, so we've got two of your cards. I'm going to keep shuffling. Aquarius, this reading is for Aquarius. Happy birthday. I haven't done this for a long time, so if I seem like a noob, that's probably why. Anyway, one of my daughters got me this for my readings, so I'm a fan of, the Ascended Master Jesus is definitely my homie, and I've said that before, and I've had somebody tell me that that was like sacrilegious or something to say that, and you know what I think is more sacrilegious? And or, what was the other word that they used? Blasphemy or something. I don't remember. It was a long time ago. I think, pretending like you know the truth of God and lying to people about that is more blasphemous than saying that Jesus is your homie. Anyway. That's just my own personal opinion. And Jesus is my homie. Alright, I'm feeling it heavy. Am I holding the deck upside down? Yeah, okay. Then that wasn't upside down. Ooh, this is so interesting. This is really crazy, Aquarius. Okay, so for the first card, we have Seven of Cups in reverse, okay? So, I'm getting this feeling I've run out of options, all right? This is what this feels like. I've run out of options. I have no choice but to do this thing, okay? Whatever this thing might be. I have no choice because I'm in love, Aquarius, okay? Nice. Ace of Cups. And you guys are the water bearers, so of course, like, your cup is going to be is flowing over for somebody or something, or hopefully it's yourself, right? As well, you know, as well if it's about romance, somebody else too, okay? But, yeah. If the Ace of Cups is coming up, it looks like you've really been loving on yourself. To me, because this card does not like to come up unless it's true. Does that make sense? I'm sorry, apparently these cards have personalities to me today. That is weird. Okay. Five of Swords. Oh, you want this at all costs, Aquarius. Like, you don't care what you have to do to make this something a reality, okay? That's what this is telling me. Like, this person is like, I will win this person's love at all costs. All right, you will stop at nothing. You will cross any ocean. Aww. If you're watching this, Dad, aww. I remember you just texted me that asking me if Pisces and Aquarius were compatible. So now I'm like, aww. Anyway, hopefully I don't embarrass you, Dad, if you're watching, but I love you. Anyway, happy birthday. Sorry I wasn't able to tell you on your birthday. But I love you. And yeah, I always will. Anyway. So, yeah, the advice here, Aquarius. You need to go within, okay? Because the only way through to this other person's heart, if she's a Pisces, okay? This is Carta Virgo. But we have two cups cards here, so this could be a water sign that you're thinking of. Anyway, if not, then, you know, it's whatever. Who cares, right? The signs don't mean anything. We all have each individual sign somewhere in our chart, so sign irrelevant, all right? This is about going within. This is about introspecting, all right? There's nothing more sexy than somebody who is introspective about themselves, all right? Because that's the way to soul growth, baby. And that's sexy as fuck. Anyway, that's coming from me. You don't have to share my opinions and or my beliefs, in my opinion, but yeah. Go for it. Shoot your shot, Aquarius. I'm happy for you. All right. I love you. Happy birthday, guys. I will talk to you later. Bye.